live from Chester, it's Esme. She's a dancing queen, it's Stevie. Will you take a chance on him? It's Tobias. And gimme one more sky, it's Owen.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I'll be broken hearted. This is a deadly party. Why did I ever let you go?
Please welcome your judges. Samantha Marks.
Never felt this strong. I'm invincible. How could this go wrong? No, here's where I belong. I see a road ahead. I never thought
your mum's in tears. We've just had a little check. She's okay.
She's crying.
So she should be. She's so super proud. How was that for you?
Oh, my God. That was the most incredible thing I've ever done in my life.
There you
go. That was amazing.
I'm so thrilled. You're so happy. We're going up to Amber. Amber, what did you think?
Yes, that was incredible. You are very, very right. You sound like an angel, and someone has been training. You came here to fight for this.
I did.
Yeah. You came here to fight for this, and it showed.
Thank you.
That was absolutely flawless.
Yeah. Flawless. Someone came to slay. You are not mucking about. And I love it. Another sensual performance. I can't believe, you know, when we're in Corfu, I know you had a few issues, you know, like you lost your mojo, but boy, did you get it back. Don't you ever doubt yourself again. Not after that performance. Not on my watch, all right?
Okay.
Esme, no nerves tonight, lady. That really? Was, well, maybe some, but you hit them very, very well. That was wonderful. I'm so thrilled for you. You've been on such a journey and you stood strong out there and looked very much like a Sophie baby.
The hair helped. Samantha.
Esme, that was a stunning performance. You should be so proud of that. And something I just love about you so much is your fighting spirit. You come back each time fighting. You came back from the bottom too with that amazing fighting spirit. And has this process taught you a lot about yourself? Do you finally feel that confidence that you could play this part?
Absolutely. And, like, just doing that right here, right now, I know I need to do this for the rest of my life.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Mother said I was a dancer before I could walk. She says I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing can capture a heart like a melody can? Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be? Giving it to me. I've been so lucky. I am the girl with golden hair. I want to sing it out to everybody. What a joy.
Gorgeous girl, absolutely stunning. I will go to the judges. Samantha, what did you make of Stevie's performance?
Stevie, I thought that was so beautiful and so full of joy, and you have impressed me throughout this whole competition. Your acting in the scenes was so beautiful. Your performances have been so energetic. And there is a lyric in that song that says, I'm nothing special, in fact, I'm a bit of a bore. Well, that couldn't be more wrong. I think you are incredibly special, and I'm such a huge fan of yours.
Thank you.
Amber, tell us what you thought of Stevie.
Stevie, you are so beautiful, and not just on the outside. You are absolutely beautiful on the inside, and it comes out every time you perform. And that was just natural. You're a natural there on the stage. I saw the whole story in your head and on the stage, out here projecting to all of us, and I thank you for the music.
Oh, thank you.
Alan, are you all right there?
I was even... We were both crying. But it was just perfect. I don't know how you could perform after that, because I was just welling up even at the VT and all that. And, like, you know, I've seen you perform all the time, and you bring such an emotional intelligence to it. I can see, because ABBA songs are the best storytelling ever, and I can see you thinking as you're acting. You're just an absolute joy to watch, and, you know, you've had me crying, you've had me laughing. You're just such a brilliant performer, and good for you for being lifted, because I've been lifted like that once, and I got purple bingo wings.
God,
awesome. Big up for you.
I've seen the photos. Jessie, darling.
We are so proud of you. I saw your family watching you just with this, like this. They are so proud of you. You did so brilliantly.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer, memories that remain. We made our way along the river and we sat down in the grass by the Eiffel Tower. I was so happy we had met. It was the age of no regret. Oh, yes. Those crazy years, that was the time of the flower power. But underneath, we had a fear of flying, of growing old, a fear of slowly dying. We took a chance, like we were dancing our last dance. I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. In the tourist jam, round the Notre Dame. Our last summer, walking hand in hand. I can still recall. Memories that remain.
Thank you. Well done. Your brother up there, so proud of you.
Oh, my God.
No, he's been on the telly, How was that for you?
Amazing. That was just... I've said it before, I'll say it again. I want to do it again.
You want to do it again? You want to do it again. Let's go and see what the judges made of your performance. I mean, Alan, what have you got to say to our boy?
Well, that performance had everything. It had humour, it had great vocals, it had choreography. Whatever we threw at you in Corfu, whether it was like the first week, Waterloo, you know, with Zach, and then you had all the drama of Luck Be a Lady, and then remember that spine-tingling ballad, Shallow. I mean, everything we throw at you, you just embrace, and you do it with that amazing smile, and you add drama, you add fun. You're just the ultimate performer. If you keep doing performances like that, then you could be as big as Judy Kramer's shoulder pads.
I think that's pretty hard.
Huge.
Oh, Jessie.
Owen, you've been solid throughout. You are such a pro. You're such a generous performer. I think any Sophie would be lucky to have you. Also, any leading lady or man would be lucky to have you because you are so fantastic.
Thank
you make every moment count, and I could watch you perform the whole time. So please get on the West End very quickly. I'm really thrilled for you. That was a beautiful performance.
Thank you so much, Sophie.
Amber.
Owen, I really enjoy watching you perform. I really do. You make me like putty. Do you guys have putty out here? Does anybody know what putty is? Okay, I didn't know. I had to make sure. You make me like putty. It's like a warm hug. But I want to know, how do you think that your life will change if you were to get this role?
I just think this is just what I've been working for I don't know how many years, and it would just mean, like, I feel like I've completed the game, and it's just all I've ever wanted to do. So going to work here every night wouldn't feel like work. It would just be a dream.
Oh.
Beautiful.
And Samantha.
Owen, you have given us consistently phenomenal performances. You made me smile so much with Luck Be a Lady. You had me in tears with Shallow. It was so beautiful. I feel like you put your heart and soul into the scene work we did. You've worked so hard, and I really see a leading man in you, and I know that you're going to be on the West End so soon.
Thank you.
I
I have known love before. I thought it would no more take on a new direction. Still, strange as it seems to be, it's truly new to me, that affection. I don't know what you do. You make me think that you will change my life forever. I'll always want you near, give up on you, my dear. I will never. You thrill me, you delight me, you please me, you excite me. You're all that I've been yearning for. I love you, I adore you, I lay my life before you. I'll only want you more and more. And finally, it seems my lonely days are through.
I haven't got a clue.
You haven't got a clue.
I haven't got a clue.
It was amazing. Right. Believe me, and you heard these guys. Amazing performance from Tobias. Jessie, what have you got to say to our boy?
Oh, Tobias, you've given me some of my favourite performances from this show. All that jazz with the fussy. You were so good. And then Love is an Open Door. I feel like you are, again, a great partner for your Sophie. And I think you really suit being on that stage, babe. And I've loved watching you. I've loved seeing more of your personality every week. It's been great to get to know you and watch you perform and entertain, and I've loved it. Well done.
Thanks.
Samantha, what do you think of Tobias?
I think that you are an absolute triple threat. Not only that, you're dancing with all that jazz and, you know, beautiful vocals throughout and amazing in the acting scenes, but also your incredible personality. And I just think we've all fallen in love with you over the weeks, and you've made us laugh. And I just think you've got such a great energy for Sky, and it's just been, I feel really privileged to have like a front row seat to seeing you grow throughout this competition, to seeing you here tonight. I just feel really proud of you.
Thank you so much.
Amber and Alan, in a word, Amber.
In a word. Effortless. Oh. One word if I have to give effortless.
Yeah. Brilliant.
Breathtaking.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history.
I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's our destiny.
I belong there. I figured it made sense. Building me a fence,
building me a home. Thinking I'd be strong there.